guys, Dino Nitro Supercharged here. I got another toy hunting video for you at Toys R Us, so let's get started. So, I'm looking at the Legos. These are what the Legos look like in the case. Like, over here, this one. This is what the box looks like. So, yeah. And then this is the back. So, now, these are new Lego sets. And then there's this over here, the First Order Star Destroyer. And it's really big. It has 1,416 pieces. And this is the back of it. So, I'm gonna put this on Christmas list. I'm gonna hide it over here so people can see it. Like that. And just put this over here. So, yeah, I hid it. So, let's go to the next section. This is the Ninja Blaster. I never got it, so I may get it. The reason I'm here was because I was looking for the Gold Ranger sword. So yeah. The Zord. So that's all they have for Ninja Steel, so let's go to the next section. Alright, I'm back and I'm at the WWE section, so yeah. I never got this battle pack with these two figures, so but I don't need that. But I'm gonna see because it looks like we got nothing new, just the battle pack. But I don't know.
Say goodbye.
They have this. So, that's it. I don't need anything at the WWE. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. And subscribe for more. Bye! Hi guys. Dino Nitro Supercharge is back from Toys R Us. I'm gonna finish this toy hunt. So let's get started. So let me just get the Ninja Steel Morpher because I just got, as you saw, I just got this Ninja Blaster. So I'm gonna review it. And then I got something else from the gaming side where like Nintendo stuff is and PS4. But I didn't record there because people were there, so I got this Nintendo Switch amiibo and for Wii U. So I got this Nintendo Switch and Wii U amiibo. It's Splatoon 2. It's Inkling Girl. That's what the amiibo looks like. So I'm gonna take it out last. So let's get started. So this is the Power Rangers Deluxe Ninja Steel Blaster. It's a frog and it has some stickers on it. You didn't have to put it on. It's flames. And this side has flames. But what I'm not happy is about this is it doesn't have sounds. Because look, there's the trigger. Once you pull the trigger, no sounds. But it came with these three power stars right here. It came with the red ninja power star, which I'm happy with because I lost my other red ninja power star. But that's what it looks like, the red ninja power star. Came with this element star. It's the fire one, the element star. This is my second element star I got. That's what it looks like. And then it came with this, the white ranger's Zord star. This is my first Zord star. So basically it came with all three of these power stars. All these three power stars it came with. So yeah. So this is where the trigger is on the morpher. I mean the blaster. This is where the trigger is. If you pull this back, and you see where this thing is? If you pull it up, it'll open this. So you could load your ninja power stars in there and then close it, and then I guess he'll shoot. I don't know how he'll shoot. Let's just look here. I think it got stuck. I don't know. I do not know what's wrong with it. Let's try this again. Like that? Was it like that? I don't know. Let's see. I do not know, guys. But it's basically supposed to shoot. I may do another review on this if I could find out how this shoots. Because, like, is it me or there's this morpher that's this power star that's too big? Because the Red Rangers is a big morpher, has a big power star. I don't know, guys, what's wrong. But this is my Ninja Steel blaster. But I'm not done because I still have to test the power stars in the morpher. So yeah, I'll be back when I do that. So yeah. So I'm gonna see if I have it in the right mode. So I'm gonna put it in. No, not in good mode. So let's see. No, let me just switch it to the other one and let's see. All right, so it says Red Ninja Power Star for this, the Red Ranger's Power Star. Now let's try the Fire Element Star. So, yeah. Hold on. Hold on. Red Central Power Storm. Wait, let me. Hold on. Guys, this is weird. Red Central Power Storm. What? Let's try the white. red power storm star. But this is the white Zord star. I'm not getting this. Maybe when I get the gold power, gold ninja morpher, it'll do it. Because it's not going. You see? Kodiak sword. Is it me or it takes so long? Let me try Element Star then, guys. Element Star. Water mode. It's fire mode. But it just said it, so that's good enough. But let me just put this back. So that's the frog morpher. So yeah, but let me just go put my power stars back in it, like that, and push, there we go, but, alright, let's just go back, put the white one in, and it's a frog morpher. You could see. You could tell it's a frog morpher because it's a frog. That's the morpher. So, yeah. Now, let's just go do the amiibo. So, it's the Splatoon 2 amiibo. So, let's go just rip it open if we could. Because it has tape on it, I think. But, open it. Obese mode. That was John going in obese mode on the box. But let's try to take the amiibo out. And this was the last one. So it's this amiibo. There's nothing I could explain about it, but it's Inkling Girl. It really looks cool because it has the ink and she's holding blaster, so that's cool. I hope you like this toy hunt. Subscribe to Dino Nitro Supercharge. If you haven't, put a like down below. And I'll see you all later. Bye.